back to my channel. This is Teacher Morris, and today's video we will discuss about illustrating arithmetic sequence. Arithmetic sequence is a sequence in which term after the first is formed by adding a fixed number to the preceding term. The fixed number or constant is called the common difference, denoted by D. Sequence 3, 7, 11, 15, 19. Its pattern is by adding 4 to the preceding term. So the common difference is 4. So we have here another example for the sequences 2, 4, 6, 8. And its pattern is by adding 2 to the preceding term to get the next number. Other is 3, 6, 12, 24, and its pattern by multiplying 2 to the preceding term to get the next term. And the other is 5, 10, 15, 20. Its pattern is by adding 5 to the preceding term to get the next number. Observe the following sequences. 4, 7, 10, 13. Can you give the next 2 terms of the above sequences? If your answer is 16 and 19, then your answer is correct. Notice that a constant number 3 is added to the preceding term to get the next term. So our common difference is 3. So 4 plus 3 is 7. 10, 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 3 is 13, and 13 plus 3 is 16, and 16 plus 3 is equals to 19. So our answer is 16 and 19 because we add 3 to get the next number. So we have here another is 33, 38, 43, 48, and What are the 2 terms to be given? So if your answer is 53 and 58, then you are correct. So our common difference is number 5. So we have 33 plus 5 is equals to 38. 38 plus 5 is equals to 43. 43 plus 5 is equals to 48. 48 plus 5 is equals to 53. And 53 plus 5 is equals to 58. So our common difference is 5 and our answer is 53 and 58. To find the common difference, you can simply subtract the second term by the first term, or the third term by the second term, the fourth term by the third term, or in general term, a term by its preceding term. Example, find the common difference for and the next 3 terms of the sequence. So to find, we have here the solution to find out if the sequences are arithmetic, there must be a common difference between any 2 consecutive terms in the sequence. So example, the a sub 2 minus a sub 1, or the second term, which is 3, and our first term is 4, negative 4. So the answer is 7. We have also another example. The third term minus the second term, the value for the third term is 10 and the value for the second term is 3. The common difference is 7 and so on. So our common difference is 7. So another example, find the common difference and the next 3 terms of each arithmetic sequence. So we have here an example 24, 14, and 4. So we have to find the common difference and its next 3 terms. So using the formula, we find the common difference. So D is equals to A sub 2 or the second term minus A sub 1 or the first term. So our second term is 14 and our first term is 24. So 14 minus 24 is equals to 10. So our common difference is negative 10. Since we have already the common difference, which is negative 10, we can already get the next three terms of the sequence. So using the common difference, we add the previous term to get the next term. So our previous term is 4, and we have to find the fourth term. So A sub 4 is equals to A sub 3, which is the third term, or the value is 4 plus the common difference, which is negative 10. So 4 plus negative 10 is equals to negative 6. So our fourth term is negative 6. To get the missing number for the fifth term, we have to add the value for fourth term, which is the preceding term, to get the fifth term. So A sub 4, the value is negative 6 plus negative 10, which is our common difference. The answer is negative 16. And to get the sixth term, we have to add the preceding term, which is A sub 5 or fifth term. And our A sub 5 is negative 16 plus the common difference, which is negative 10, is equals to negative 26. So our common difference for item number 1 is negative 10, and our next three terms is negative 6, negative 16, negative 26. So that's all for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and have a comment. So this is Teacher Morris, and I believe everything is simple unless you make it complicated.